So I hope you guys absolutely loved that video, because honestly, I spent my whole holiday filming every single second. I went through hours and hours of footage to create this 3-minute video to us, and honestly, I would appreciate it so much if you just share it with a friend, because as I said, I spent a lot of time on that video and I really hope you guys enjoyed it and it lived up to your expectations of what the video would be like. I also want to say quickly that this is a collaboration video with one of my best friends, Evie from Love Evie. She is also doing a travel diary, which will be linked right down below in the description. So definitely go check it out. In case you're wondering, I'm sure I'll get a bunch of questions. The camera used in the video was the GoPro Hero. I don't know, it's this one. I'm not gonna lie, I don't really know much about GoPros slash like the camera names of the GoPros, if that makes sense. We were borrowing it for our holiday from some my dad knows, and so I wanted to make the video as epic as possible. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please, please don't forget to, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, because honestly that means so much to me. That lets me know that you're enjoying my videos, and subscribe as well. That would be absolutely amazing. I'd really appreciate if you did that as well. This is not subscribe, that's thumbs up. I really hope you guys wouldn't see this video as bragging. Clearly I'm not like a bragger, but I'm not bragging about being on holiday. Like, I fully 100% appreciated it, literally. Like, I thank you like every single second of the day. So I really hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in my next video very, very soon. Bye guys.